I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. What's up, YouTube? Steampunk Yu-Gi-Oh! Here, bringing you another cool video in person. I'd like to thank all of my subscribers and all of the people who do view my content. Thank you guys for, you know, watching my videos and enjoying my content. I noticed my Photon deck, or my Photon Duels video, got up to 253 views. I know that isn't much by any means for the YouTube community, or for any like video on YouTube, but I am very proud of it. It's the most viewed video of my channel, and I'd like to thank all of you guys who helped make it the most viewed deck of my channel, or most viewed video of my channel. Now, this video is kind of a dedication to it. I'm going to be on this video is going to be a bunch of duels with my new Photon deck. It plays Curry Photon and a Hope for Escape engine, rather than like a bunch of clunky Photon Sanctuary and Light and Darkness Dragon. I did drop Summoner Monk. I don't like it in this build. I'm playing Guardian of Order, Curry Photon, and of course Hope for Escape, and it's working like. It is fantastic. I will probably post the deck profile later if you guys want me to. But for now, here's the duels. Yeah. subscribe. See you later, YouTube.